Now we see example 29, part 154. Solve d square plus 9 of y equal to sine 3x. For this, first you are finding characteristic equation. So p square equal to plus 9 equal to 0. P square equal to minus 9. P equal to plus or minus I3. Then real part is 0. So complementary function a e power alpha x a cos beta x plus b sin beta x. Since it is a complex number, complementary function equal to this one. So e power alpha 0. So e power 0 a cos beta value 3. So this is beta and this is alpha. Then b sin 3x. So e power 0 1. So a cos 3x plus b sin 3x. Next you have to find particular integral. So for particular integral we know 1 by f of d, then sin 3x equal to 1 by d square plus 9, then sin 3x. We find three cases. For first one we are replacing d square. Replace d square as the 3 in the you write minus 3 square. Then second one, conjugate, you are in the last class we have seen one problem. Conjugate, we are taking the conjugate. Then for the third one, we are using this formula. If you write minus 3 square here, minus 9 plus 9 becomes 0. So you are selecting this type formula. In the first part, if f of d equal to 0, that means if this denominator equal to 0, 1 by d square plus a square sin ax in the sum. For that you are selecting the formula minus x by 2a cos ax. If it is cos ax, x by 2a sin ax. So now we have to select from this sin 3x, sin vector number. You select the first one. So particular integral equal to 1 by minus x by, here a square is what? 3 square. So run everything. So 1 by 3 square, then we have so d square plus 3 square sin 3x. So equal to minus x by 2a cos a x. So minus x by 2 into a value is what? 3. So 2 into 3 cos 3x equal to minus x by 6 cos 3x. Therefore, general solution y equal to cf plus ci equal to a cos 3x plus b sin 3x. Then this one, add this one. So minus x by 6 cos 3x. So this is the answer for this. So answer is for 29. A cos 3x, b sin 3x minus x by 6 cos 3x. This one is correct. So for the, if you find 0 in the denominator, you are selecting first one. Sin means select the first formula. Here if it is cos, cos means you are selecting the second formula. So three cases we have seen. Thank you.